That's chapter one. Would you like to have chapter two? You better, son of a bitch. I know the way.
Here's adventure. Here's romance. Here's the famous Robin Hood of the Old West.
Cisco, the sheriff, he is getting closer.
This way, Pancho, Vamano.
The Cisco Kid.
Is swapping lead just to see if they're faster with the six gun than Cisco is.
Does somebody find out Cisco the doctor?
Well, that's what stopped from trying, Pancho. Like Slade here. He fancies himself as fast on the draw as a quarter horse taken after a stray.
That one that can be Cisco.
What's the matter? Can't the Cisco kid talk for himself? Is that how you got your reputation, Cisco, by having your partner build you up?
I make no claim to a reputation, senor. And no one has to talk for me.
The Cisco kid. The kid part of it fits you from the way you act.
I haven't met with your kind before. You will put an hombre if you think he will not fight you.
You're making big talk for an hombre who won't fight.
You're wrong, Slade. I'll fight you any place, any time. If there is a good reason.
Well, here's a fistful of reason.
This fish, you wise fish, you'll get you, Maury.
Here, now, you two, quit that.
As soon as I finish off this Cisco kid, you are the one that is finished, braggart.
Hell. Wait a second. Is that a good push?
All right, you two, that's enough. Let him alone, Cisco.
I won't forget this, Cisco. I'll take this up with you another time.
Anytime, hombre. I'll be glad to accommodate you.
I'll make it soon, Cisco.
Shut up, Cash. Keep your mouth shut. That's what I mean, Cisco. You attract trouble like a fiddler attracts a square dance. You understand why I don't want you staying in this town?
Do not worry, Sheriff.